we're going to discuss low dopamine symptoms in today's video. And I'll also teach you about how dopamine is made so that you can more easily understand what causes a dopamine deficiency. If you haven't met me before, I'm Dr. Janelle Sinclair, and on this YouTube channel we discuss natural remedies for depression and anxiety. So subscribe and hit that bell button so you're notified about our new weekly videos. So let's start with what dopamine is and dopamine deficiency symptoms. Dopamine is a neurotransmitter, a chemical messenger in the brain, a little bit like serotonin. I call dopamine the feel-good or reward-giving neurotransmitter, as it's thought to be released in response to a pleasurable situation and also stimulates us to seek out that pleasurable activity. Dopamine is associated with feelings of euphoria, bliss, motivation and concentration, and is also involved in movement, sleep, learning, mood and attention. So common low dopamine symptoms include lack of interest in life and decreased motivation and drive. You may feel bored easily too. Also depression, an inability to feel pleasure, and feelings of hopelessness. Fatigue and inability to focus or impaired concentration are other low dopamine symptoms. Poor memory, older sleep patterns, restless leg syndrome, resting tremor, and Parkinson's disease are all symptoms of a dopamine deficiency. Low dopamine is often found in people with impulsive behaviours and addictions. Because of the low dopamine levels that they normally have, and the low mood and the lack of interest in life that they'll feel, a person may seek out behaviours that gives them a reward and consequently a release in dopamine, which then gives them a temporary feeling of pleasure. This can have benefits if the behaviour they seek is positive, such as sports, social, or maybe working, but be detrimental if the addiction is to food, social media, drugs, sex, or gambling. Unfortunately, as a person seeks out more and more reward-giving activities, it can deplete their body of dopamine, or they can become less sensitive to it. This leads to a vicious cycle of someone seeking out that release of dopamine, but further depleting their body of dopamine, which leads them to need more and greater intensity of that reward to give them some pleasure. Other than these addictive behaviours, there's other causes of low dopamine, so let's discuss what causes low dopamine levels now. To help you understand further causes of dopamine deficiency, I want to first explain how dopamine is made in the body. If you understand how dopamine is made, it's very easy to see what some of the common causes of a dopamine deficiency are and how to treat it. So let's have a look at how dopamine is produced. Dopamine is made from phenylalanine and tyrosine. Phenylalanine is an essential amino acid, which means it's essential that you get it from your diet. Phenylalanine is converted into the amino acid tyrosine in the liver, and then tyrosine must be transported into the brain. The body needs to have a healthy insulin response to do this. Once tyrosine is in the brain, it is made into DOPA by the enzyme tyrosine hydroxylase, and the cofactors for this are folate and oxygen, which is supplied by iron. DOPA is then converted into dopamine by DOPA dehydroxylase, and vitamin B6 is needed for this step. What a lot of people don't realise is that dopamine can be further converted into noradrenaline and adrenaline, norepinephrine and epinephrine, both in the brain and in the adrenal glands. Remember, noradrenaline and adrenaline are involved in the fight and flight response. And if someone has long-term stress, they produce a lot of these stress hormones. And with this long-term stress and the adrenal dysfunction that occurs, it can lead to a dopamine deficiency. So now if we look at the dopamine production pathway, we can easily see common causes of a dopamine deficiency. Firstly, not having enough of the phenylalanine and tyrosine amino acids. And this may come from a poor diet or bad digestion. Secondly, having a poor insulin response, which means that tyrosine cannot be transported into the brain. Nutritional deficiencies such as low levels of iron, folate, and vitamin B6 are also other causes of low dopamine. And finally, long-term stress causing adrenal dysfunction, as I said, can cause a dopamine deficiency too. Next week, I'll be discussing 8 natural ways to increase low dopamine levels, so check that out when it becomes available. And if you're struggling with low mood, watch my video on the 5 biological causes of depression. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.